Our main event is scheduled for 8 rounds in the ABF US Cruiserweight Championship. Let's introduce our officials, supported by the ringside, Mike Fitzgerald, Pat Worley, and Elijah Staples. Our third man in the ring is referee, international boxing referee, Mark Nelson. Let's introduce our fighters, first of all, in the blue corner. He weighed in at 200 pounds even. His professional record is 28 wins, only 6 losses, 1 draw, 20 wins from the man by way of knockout. He's the former world title challenger, and he is the current ABF U.S. Cruiserweight champion from Oliveira, Kansas. Please welcome Marquez Oliveira.
Good championship fight, the Bayway commands is to protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, good luck with all of you. Thank you.
Matthew. Their name is Rick or Christine. I'm coming to play out by you, Pedro. Their name is Rick. Christine, don't leave, my banana beef. She let me see this.
Fight brings to the end comes Sunway. at 2:59 in the second round, as international boxing referee Mark Nelson stops the fight, the winner and the new American Boxing Federation U.S. Cruiserweight champion, the Houston Cruiserweight.
No, this is it. This is-